You know anything about the music of Rome? Say so.
There's a deluxe.
Might try something. Respect. Not the time to drop your guard. Surrounded by clanks. Bust in there and clean them out. Surrounded by clanks. Check on the prisoners as well.
Thank you. Those cops won't be a problem anymore.
Too bad. I was just starting to warm up to them.
I can try and get some more down here if that's what you want.
No. It is better this happens now before I become too attached. You mind untying me?
Sure.
So, was it Tibor or Adela that asked you to help me? Or something else?
I have a job to do, and you're a means to getting it done, regardless of why the cops were doing what they were doing.
Well, you know cops, right? Assholes do not need a reason.
I do know cops, and whether it's right or wrong, there's always a reason.
Look, all I know is that since the Ruzica bombing, the police have been cracking down on us hard. They suspect Ark, of course, but they're blaming every Og. For most of them, it's just another excuse to hurt us.
I thought you weren't a member of ARC.
My brother is. I just repair things for them sometimes. Heating units, security cameras. It is how I earn a living for my family.
Do you know if ARC was responsible for the Ruzica bombing?
No. And I do not want to know. After this, I am done with them. Being associated with ARC. Even if they are our only hope, it is not worth the pain. Look, you want to know what ARC is up to? You're going to have to ask them yourself.
Fair enough. How do I do that?
When you have robbed the man of all, the things, he is no longer the... He has no more of... Shit! Power? Something? Freedom? How does it go?
Are you feeling all right?
It is this week's passphrase. It is Selznick or Solzhenitsyn. Ah, I got it. When you rob a man of everything, he is no longer in your power. He is free again. Just remember the quote. It'll get you past Lubosch. He guards the way to the Ark elevator. Just repeat the quote, and he will let you in.
This'll help, thank you.
It is the least I can do. Thanks to you, I get to sleep in my own bed tonight.
Не делайте проблеми.